way to do an audition.
Take it live show.
I can't believe I'm here in the final 16. Since my audition, my life has changed drastically. I went down a road in Manchester and there's loads of posters. Support Misha. You know, just looking everywhere and seeing it, and I'm thinking, little old me, little Misha. Wow, this doesn't feel real.
Misha has such a unique style. I think that's what I love the most about her.
I'm a strong believer of it's not just about the voice, it's about the performance, it's about the image. Your image should mirror your personality and who you are. It's very important to represent where you're coming from. Tonight, I am so proud to be representing the UK.
Misha has taken one of the biggest songs of the year and put her own stamp on it.
I'm not drastically changing it, but I'm bringing a bit of a urban flavor to it.
Wow, it just got really serious.
This is the biggest moment of my life. This is it, showtime.
Misha B!
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your shit bare. The stars of your love remind me of us. Leave me thinking that we almost had it all. The stars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Running in the deep, you had my heart inside your hands. And you played it, played it, played it.
Remix, why hello world. I be Misha, 5 foot one.
Misha, you're bringing urban to the X Factor, and you're bringing your own way. An amazing song. I love the twist. Your styling is incredible. You look like a big diva from the States, a bit like Kelly.
Definitely for me the person that stands out the most in the competition when it comes to fashion, even song choices. I think Kelly did a brilliant job with the song choice and I love the twist. You really bring it when you step on that stage. You mean every word and you're representing for the UK.
Misha, you've got to understand you are incredible, okay? That was so modern. I'm really, really excited for you. And Kelly, I hate you. Misha, congratulations. Be incredibly proud of yourself tonight. Well done.
Wow. You know what, baby girl? I don't know what to say. I just feel like all my girls are ready, but God dog, mama, you put it down in that. To say she put it down.